All right, so I guess we're gonna play some Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Did Tails not know he can fly? Sega. Yeah, it was a gorgeous cutscene. Okay, so you can play as just Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Sonic and Tails, and Knuckles and Tails. But just for the OG team. Hey, what's up, Sonora? Just playing some Sonic Origins. Alright, guys, let me know if there's any internet issues and you're in. Oh, poor Tails. Let's hope. See, I'm getting fucking hit already, man. Just, what? How you been? I've been alright. I've been having internet issues all day, sadly. I'm getting hit already, guys. It's looking grim. Yeah, it's like when it comes to internet and like Wi-Fi in general, it's where's Tails? Tails, where you at? Hey, so do y'all prefer this over Green Hill Zone, or do y'all prefer this? I need 3 rings. I know I definitely prefer these over the freaking special zone inside the Hedgehog. Green Hill Zone is classic. Yeah, I love Green Hill Zone. Angel Island over both. Okay. Alright, 140 rings. Alright, that's the first chaos room. Can I? I can replace Angel Island's theme with the Smash Bros. Remix? That's dope as fuck. But yeah, these special stages usually get harder. I will say I do love when it comes to like the games, like the Sonic games. The sprite work is always great. Bitch. Okay. Well, we failed to get the second emerald. Stupid fucking monkey. Damn you. I'm trying to figure out, how do I ride Tails again? Oh, that's how you do that. My curiosity just got the best of me. That is not what I meant. I am tired of getting hit. You said you're gonna get a few friends to follow. I would appreciate that. Thank you so much. Hopefully, enjoy the content. No. Wait. Get in the. Okay. Like I said, these get much harder. You get the spike bombs and everything. Let's see. It says internet still dropping frames. Oh shit, I was not paying attention. Just need 20 more. Thank you for the follow, guys. Really appreciate it. All right, let me read them. Mega Man Huff, thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate that. If anybody got any questions or anything, feel free. Let me know. Damn, Mega Man Huff just followed with a sub. I appreciate that. You didn't have to do that, but really appreciate that. All right, 30 special. But yeah, I really appreciate that. Thank you, guys. Let me guys know if you guys played any Sonic games or you're just like a fan of the 3D or 2D games. I just noticed we haven't jumped at all yet. Tails, don't fuck it up. What? Fuck. Hey guys, you guys are going crazy, I see. Really appreciate it. Oh, gifted a. Thank you so much for the gifted tier sub to Tactics. Appreciate it. Yeah, guys, you know, I appreciate the love and the subs. But if you guys don't want to spend any money, feel free to subscribe to the YouTube channel. That's free. What's up, Sonic X Tails? Thank you so much for that follow. Appreciate it. But yeah, subscribing to the YouTube is always free. I don't know why I'm fucking up. Do I ship Sonic and Tails as a bro friendship? Yeah, as bros, yeah. As like friends. If I were to ship Sonic with somebody. Oh, you're mentioning that. Okay. If I were to ship Sonic with somebody, it would be with Amy or with, like, Blaze or something. When I meant ride by Tails, I meant if he could grab hold on to Tails. You take care, Mega Man. Appreciate you. Thanks for the follow. It was nice meeting you. We also have community nights too. So if you're down to play like Mario Kart or Smash Bros and stuff like that, feel free to join. They should add bubble baths into the game on. Oh, come on, Tails. Don't let me down, Tails. That's gonna take me a couple of tries, is it? Amy is 12. Now y'all good. It's I'm down with just having a fun time or just people trolling and stuff like that in the chat. Y'all are good. Whatever what makes people have fun, you know? You know, just not taking it too far. You should play Sonic Unleashed. I should. I played it before, but I only played the PlayStation 2 version. Are Sonic Generations? Okay. Like, the only Sonic 3D Sonic game I played up on a channel is Sonic Adventure 2 Battle and Sonic Colors. I keep forgetting too. If Tails get hit, that's bad for me. No, you are not, Paul. Yeah, I gotta. How do I? You said don't play Sonic. Sonora, thank you for the gifted sub to Paul. Appreciate it. Like I said, y'all don't have to give subs. Subs cost money. If y'all can subscribe to the YouTube channel, I will appreciate that more for sure. Well, I appreciate both. But you know, like I said, subscribing to YouTube is always free. And there's plenty of content up on the channel. It's gonna take me a minute to beat this up. Like I said, y'all don't have to spend y'all hard-earned money, man. And remember, if y'all follow the channel, y'all still get emotes. Y'all definitely still get emotes if y'all follow. Y'all get the follower emotes. I just need to remember that. Wait a minute. Don't tell me I was just one ring short. Oh, I was about to say, okay. Finally. That took way longer than it should. But yeah, those are all the emotes. Hopefully y'all liked them. I do like to draw. I am an artist. So yeah. You should do a Nico Kata avocado emote. What's that? So yeah, the next 3D Sonic game I wasn't planning on doing is Sonic Frontiers. This stage is a classic too. But screw those enemies right there. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Why does that always... Okay, thank you so much. Enjoy playing COD. That was fast. Okay, I didn't run into any goalposts. Doesn't water fill up here? I could use a goalpost right about now. Whoa! I got one. I just had to make Sonic is in front of at all times. Tails. Alright, there we go. Forecaster. Hopefully this doesn't turn out like my Sonic the Hedgehog run. Three more. Thank you, Tails. Oh, here we go. He's flying. There ain't nothing up here, though. I remember I used to have so much trouble with this section when I was a kid. That was my mistake. Speed. Bro, you are leaving yourself wide open. That move takes so long to do. Yeah, we zipped right past that. Aquatic Ruin. Not Aquatic Mine. Aquatic Ruin is a cool stage, too. Eggman Stupid? Yeah. Well, I'm stupid for that. I was trying to do a spin dash. Fidel's emotes, I see. Got some good fucking emotes. I was trying to see if I could get any more rings for that goalpost up there, but I guess not. So I was mentioning before about this, the Sonic games, man, and the sprite artwork. The sprite work is so good. Gonna need that shield. Yeah. I keep getting hit way too much. It's some stuff that you just can't see. What just hit me? Oh, those freaking things. Okay. A gorgeous stage indeed. Gotta hit them from behind. On a Switch version? I'll try it. If I come across a machine for sure. This is just a fun stage in general, man. Who doesn't? I wonder who Who will actually hate this stage? But yeah, I didn't know about the achievement. If I come across a slot machine, I'll definitely try it. We just barely got that. $200. Oh, that was easy. There are no like bombs anywhere. Okay. I was about to say, it's been a minute since I played this. It was like 200 rings? Damn. The amount of bombs we were probably gonna have on the trail, but didn't have none at all. I got you on the hydrate after this level. No, don't give me Eggman. I don't know if I can do it, Paul, but I'm gonna try. I'm damn sure try. There go your jackpot, boy! Alright, we got the jackpot and we got the air move. Thanks. Don't give me any Inkmans. I'll take Triple Sonics. We'll just go this way. and try not to get crushed in the process. Oh, no, 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 nope. Tells you don't deserve any rings. You keep those 7 though. Damn, we didn't get none of those over there. $220. This game has lost its mind. I just don't know where the placements are. Oh, I'm gonna restart it. And it's the green one. I'm missing so many fucking rings because of that shit. Gonna try again. Wait, what? A rewind feature? I think it's not as bad, mainly because you have the coin thing. Nah, if you didn't have the coins to like restart this shit, it will be so much more annoying. Every time on a second turn, I'm not getting that many rings at all. Oh, I got enough. Okay. All right. We got it. But yeah, I didn't know about a rewind feature. I'm gonna drop the top for a second. Just one more. That verse? Okay. Well, I'm never gonna experience that. Yeah, I like the last emerald. Yeah. Speaking of the last emerald, let's get this shit. I think from my memory, this one was hard. I didn't get no rings there. Tells you deserve no rings. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. If Sonic gets hit, it's over. Yeah, if Sonic gets hit, it's over. Stop getting hit. Easier said than done. Now I didn't get any rings right there. Oh. Well, it's time to restart again. It's time to restart. This one, man. This one right here, man. Oh my gosh. We can't even get past the first part. Because if you jump, though, too, you're going to miss a lot of rings. Okay, we finally got it. Well, the first part though. 190 rings. So we already missed that many. Tails isn't gonna really help at all here. The second part is pretty easy if you can remember. So, cause that, yeah. What the fuck? Shit, Tails. Wait. I did it. Give me that last symbol. I got all 7 chaos symbols, man. Much better than the Sonic the Hedgehog playthrough. We can become the ultimate light. Well, that's Shadow, but we can become Super Sonic. So how do I become, Super Sonic again? I figured it out. Nah, I guess we can just breeze through the levels now. Sorry, Tails, you don't get none of this power. It's mine alone. Come here. Come here, Eggman. Where did Tails go? There he is. I forgot. How do I feel about this stage? Not bad. Hey, Tactics, thank you so much for the raid. Appreciate it. If anybody is wondering, I'm just playing some Sonic the Hedgehog 2. I just unlocked Super Sonic. Ah, we can just blaze through the stages now, man. Well, yeah, Tactics, hopefully you had a good stream, man. So what was it like, Yu-Gi-Oh? Mystic Cave. I remember this zone. Damn it, Tails! Yeah, this game is pretty much gonna be a breeze now. Now that we pretty much got Super Sonic, so it's not gonna be too much longer. I think there's two more zones after this one. Now there's something on this stage that I had to be wary of. I forgot, I think it was like a bottomless pit or something. So I had to watch out for it if I remember. Try my best to. I don't remember. Is this the last one? Get supersonic if I keep on rushing. Probably might not even get him. I keep getting hit this much. Yeah, I'm not getting Super Sonic on this stage. Okay, that was a close one. Crushed. Really? I thought I'd jump past that. Thank you. damn it. Pretty much all out of rings. I ducked. I thought we was about to have a clean sweep. I forgot all about this boss though. Last one? Yup, last one. I lost my shield instantly. Oh my gosh. No! My comeback mechanic! I hate those enemies right there. Oh shit. Those grasshoppers, man. Fuck them. I can't believe the freaking robot hit me as soon as I got 52 rings. Fuck. I can kiss Super Sonic goodbye, probably for the rest of this playthrough. Yeah. I didn't even see the robot there. just ran around in a circle. Oh, that's so... You would think you can have a boost of speed there, but no. Fuck that crap, robot. Screw the grasshopper. Really? I thought I would. It's all good. We're in end game anyway. Where the ring's at? Okay, there we go. Zone. Come on. It still hits me, even though I try to avoid it. Oh, if I did not have invincibility, I was dead. What just hit me? Was one of those stupid starfish? Bro, where is Tails stuck on? Cause all I can hear is just jumping in the background. Aw, this game. Okay, well this stage hates me. Well yeah, all I can hear is Tails in the background. I don't know why he won't just fly above and come back to me. And I'm pressing pretty much every button on the controller to see if anything happens. But no, all you hear is that sound. The bounce sound. My man's Tails is struggling right now. Hoppers. It's a little bit annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Just hearing him bounce back and forth, back and forth. Let's go, Tails. Even though he showed up at the last minute. Run out of water. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot this was You said Kingdom Hearts is so dumb? Yeah, of course. Especially if you're talking about the story. Oh, they won't hit me anymore. What just... Oh. What, spikes that came underneath me. You said like the more I'm getting into it, this story, the more Disney it gets with the with this. Yeah. Oh. My bad. Fuck. Tails cannot save you if you spin dash. Lesson learned. Awesome. Wasn't the plane originally Sonic's? It never belonged to Tails, right? Well, it does have his name on it, so it will make sense of the signs, but I'm like thinking, where would he get a plane from? Incoming! Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wait, does the fire not hurt you? Sonic, Super Sonic, you can fly. What happened? I almost died there. Okay, stop getting freaking hit by the chickens, man. I thought that was a platform. Okay. So you said everyone is confused as hell that Sonic CD takes place before it too. Yeah, I always thought it was, Sonic the Hedgehog 1, and then it goes to 2, but I never played Sonic CD. I'm never gonna stop getting hit by these chickens. Your horses game. Bro, where am I going? Eggman! That doesn't hurt me. I'm Super Sonic. Come on, Tails. The death egg zone. I have no rings! I got greedy. I got fucking greedy. Stop getting greedy, man! Yeah, you would think this would take place before, because here just, how does Metal Sonic come before this Sonic machine right here? There's no way Eggman is faster than Sonic. Alright, so, how do I beat this boss again? How am I supposed to react to that? Cause yeah, you would think, cause Metal Sonic looks better than this. For sure. Like, no contest. Don't get me wrong, this thing looks cool. Robot version of Sonic, but it doesn't, yeah. I'm pretty sure every Sonic fan will agree that Metal Sonic is like the best, why am I keep dying to that? Is the best, looking version of Sonic as a robot. Like, no contest. I'm getting fucked up. That's for sure. I don't have Super Sonic to carry me, okay? He does the same pattern every time. I'm just sitting here falling for it. Oh my gosh, bro. I need to just stop falling for that shit. It's like, the last part is just the thing that's throwing me off. With the spikes. Yeah, I know how to defeat him easily now, but... this guy. The spike still? Okay, I'm just spacing out at this point. What is the best way to fucking hit Eggman again? Holy shit. I wonder what's the death count. Oh shit. Sucks. So it changed when I hit him a third time. Open this fucking door. I hate this! Oh my gosh! I definitely gotta play like a bitch! And play as a coward I shall. Cause this has gone on far long enough. I hit him on his hair, right? I guess if I just am off on the quills once, I just die. So I gotta wait patiently for Eggman. Sonic's like, I'm waiting. This is why I can't be a speedrunner when it comes to the 2D Sonic games. You know what would be so funny if he actually hopped in that ship and touched you once? And like... Yeah. Okay, so I was saying he hops in the ship and touches you one time. And you just like die. I remember like when I played Crash Twinsanity. And, Coco was, like, stunned. And, when you touched her, you still took damage. And you could die from it. It's like, I want to hit Eggman, but... I just keep on getting punished for it. And with no rings, it kind of sucks. So you really can't take no risk. Like, what is the proper way to hit him? I'm tired of coming back, having to fight this imposter. For sure. Can't hit him there, so I can only hit him when he goes up. Let me just fucking play patient, bro. Why can't I hit him? Why do I have to hit him perfectly? Can I hit? Okay. Doesn't matter. This guy doesn't give me trouble. It's fucking Eggman. I'll be back. This is starting to piss me off. I know I haven't done this fight in a long ass time. It's like I was a kid, but holy shit. Just getting frustrated. Death Egg or whatever is just pissing me off. I need a really good Sonic player to actually beat this one. I really need a good Sonic player. I guess when he stumps his feet, that's the time to hit him, but I just have no clue. What the fuck, man? Why am I struggling so hard with this shit? It's just the fact of, as it is, I keep having to come back, and I have to fight this stupid thing. That's probably the most annoying part, doing this over and over and over again. I'ma just hit him when he stumps his feet. So I gotta hear the sound cue. And I have to hit him before he takes off in the air.
Why do I have to be so fucking perfect?
You know how many hits does he take? Does he take 8 hits? It's just me being impatient. I just want to get this over with. See that, Paul? If you try to go in, either 8 or 12. Damn. Well, the 8 I don't mind, but 12? I'm pretty sure I've been on this boss for like a good, like an hour, maybe. Or just about that. I just hate I had to keep coming back to this imposter of a machine. That's 4 hits. That's 5. I think that was 8 right there. That's 9. In. Okay, there we go. For fuck's sakes, man. Alright, time to see the credits roll and be done with this game. I hate that that took so damn long. If somehow anybody doesn't know this, if you get all the Chaos Emeralds, you get this ending. So, you get supersonic flying. You think that's bad? Try beating it with Knuckles, who has a lower jump. Oh, no. No. So, like I said, so regular Sonic will just be flying, and Tails will just catch him. And you don't get all the Emeralds. And there we have it, Sonic the Hedgehog 2. So thoughts? Like I said, I think I said it before, yeah, Sonic the Hedgehog 2, it's like my favorite of the classic games. It's still a very fun game. But yeah, like I said, I think it's way better than Sonic the Hedgehog, for sure. I think it's better than Sonic the Hedgehog. But it was fun. It was fun playing it again. Like I said, it was fun playing Sonic the Hedgehog again, and it was fun playing this as well. And all that's left is CD and Sonic the Hedgehog 3 and Sonic and Knuckles. So I didn't run into that many bugs, but people were saying that the Switch version, I just saw some stuff on social media, that people were finding glitches and everything. Lucky enough, throughout this entire playthrough, I believe I didn't run into a single issue. Your favorite still 3 and Knuckles? Yeah. I said this before, Paul. If your favorite 2D Sonic game is just Sonic the Hedgehog, the original, I get that, but if people say it's the best 2D game in the series, I'm heavily gonna decline on that. I said that on the last playthrough, on the Sonic the Hedgehog playthrough. Like, Sonic the Hedgehog is good, but 2 and 3, Sonic and Knuckles do it so much better. Even Sonic Mania. You said Sally 3 got nerfed this game? Didn't they take all the music out? But yeah, it was fun. Let's see how good this Sonic Origins cutscene is. There goes the death egg, crash landing. It's a Sonic the Hedgehog 3. Fuck you, late man. You don't get no Chaos Emeralds this time. Carnival Night, Ice Cap Zone? Damn, Ice Cap Zone is a banger. You can see Knuckles in a bush. That was it? Got mirror mode.